What's up, guys? My name is Christian and Nat. I'm here bringing you another NBA 2K16 video. This time around, I made a brand new name on Steam, going by the name of Who Needs Stats. Just to see what I can do with a 62 overall on Sunset Beach. I did this because I didn't want to lose my rank on my River City player. That's a legend one to switch to Sunset. But here I am with my 62 overall. I'm going to show you proof. Say 62 overall. And my attributes are jump shooting. I believe that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Level 7. Then I have level 3 playmaking. And I have level 5 in defense. And that's all I'm dealing with. And the badges are just the basic badges you get once you create your character. So this guy didn't even finish his high school games on career. So I'm just going to show you that stats really don't matter. Really don't matter. We're going to play these people. I see two legends on the other team and a pro. And I'm just going to play as if I was their rank. We'll see what goes on. With a 99 overall point guard, but I'm gonna play him as if I'm a 99 point guard, and I'm gonna guard him as tight as possible with my low ranking. And you saw my stats, I showed it to you. I'm not lying, this is legit the 62 overall character. This is just because I'm bored and I'm trying to give you something different to watch and make it challenging for me as well. I gotta say, my teammates are not that bad. They're not that bad. Like my teammates, these people know how to play. Perfect. We lost the ball because it kind of ran over. That was a pump fake. Got that. Come on, Black Hughes. they gonna be stuck at 6-4 for this long. Perfect. Wide open. He gotta make that. Get blocked. This guy doesn't even have badges, only the ones that they give you. He tried to get me with the crossover rag hit. That's just sad. That's so sad. Come over here. You're lucky I don't have ball control high enough. Done. It just be 99 overall point guard. Anything is possible here in 2K16. Anything is possible.